Guerrilla Marketing is a parlour game for 3 to 8 partially evolved players from Roxley Games and mostly evolved designer Adam Wise. The players will be the primates of this ad agency, who will try to win bananas by coming up with the best names and marketing taglines for strange new products, companies, food trucks, movies, bands, or college courses. Each round begins by rolling the dice to generate 1 to 4 letters that, within the fairly loose standards of Guerrilla spelling and grammar, will be the initials of the products named in that round. The players will have booklets marked with the subcategory their products are from and will record their answers with dry erase markers. Books are then passed to the left, new dice are rolled, and new products are generated until each player gets their original book back. Players then judge, by their own unusual criteria, which product should be advertised. With answers recorded and bananas awarded, players then build on the laughter in round 2 by generating slogans and taglines to advertise the winning products. Guerrilla Marketing is creative, clever, quick to play, and most importantly, hilarious. It doesn't even require a table. Once your game group has a taste for these bananas, they're going to keep coming back for more.